Bollywood actress Parineeti Chopra took to social media to talk about the recent incident involving a Bangalore-based model turned makeup artist accusing a Zomato delivery executive of assault. The actress urged the delivery service to look into the matter and find out the truth. She wrote, "Zomato India, please find and publicly report the truth. If the gentleman is innocent, and I believe he is, please help us penalize the woman in question. This is inhuman, shameful and heartbreaking. Please let me know, how can I help?" The model turned makeup artist posted a video on social media in which she claimed that the delivery agent punched her. Zomato has temporarily suspended the delivery agent and is covering his legal costs. The company is also covering the medical expenses of the model turned makeup artist. Meanwhile, Parineeti will be seen in the film Sandeep or Pinky Farrar and Saina. Helmed by Dibankar Banerjee, the film will see actor Arjun Kapoor play the role of a cop and Parineeti essays the role of an ambitious girl working in the corporate sector. Saina, a biopic based on the life of badminton ace Sania Nehwal, is directed by Amol Gupte and will release on March 26th.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.